The work that you're looking at is a study that eventually became Diversifolia majoris. What this very large sculpture is made of is buffalo, elk, deer, moose, crocodiles, and alligators. My intent was to take these elements and to develop this highly abstracted form that also gives you the impression that it could keep growing forever.